Hey Arthur, I got the case file for Terry Steamboat Watterson and Big Richard Gilliam.
Who the hell are Chugboat and Little Richard?
Their names are Steamboat and Big Richard. They have ties to the Red Panda organization. I think they have a lead that can lead us to their leader.
And who would that be?
His name is Virgil Fabian, and he is the leader of the Red Panda organization.
Ugh, I don't know that guy. Still pretty stupid that he chose Red Panda Conservation as a cover-up.
Look, I just think it's stupid that we chose Red Panda Conservation as a cover-up.
It's not stupid, it's smart. They think we're smuggling red pandas and we can smuggle drugs, guns, anything we want.
Yeah, but why red pandas? It's not worth the effort to cover it up.
Eh, come on, we can get through international borders. They love animal conservation.
Okay, but who's getting through international borders? I've been stuck in this room for the past 5 months because old Fabian will let me do his monitor duty. And all I can do to pass the time is learn Red Panda facts to help make this, you know, whole scam a bit more believable. For example, did you know that there are less than...
Here you go again with the stupid Red Panda facts.
They're not stupid. Now let me finish.
Wait. You hear that beeping?
Oh, let me check that out. What is that?
Oh, this is not good. We got a signal for a moving vehicle approaching fast. Go tell Fabian.
Alright,
I'm on it.
Mr. Fabian, we're getting the signal for a moving vehicle approaching fast.
Alright, get 2 snipers out there immediately.
Yes, sir.
Typical bounty hunters falling into my traps like blind mice.
You know, I once knew a guy that worked for Fabian. Yeah, he killed him after he tried to take out his wife.
Like, take out?
No, like, take out. Like, they went for a date.
Well, I suppose that didn't work out for him.
If you ever go to the Allegheny River and decide to take a dip, why don't you just swim to the bottom and find out for yourself? Plus, I hear his henchmen are the toughest thing to get through.
Aren't they always? Well, we'll see about that.
Come on. Let's move over this way. We can dodge the snipers up in the windows.
We should take one of them out and then play a little dress up.
I don't see why not.
Here, I'm gonna use the blow dart to minimize the blood on this.
Whoa, that's too close. Well, it looks like now I owe you one.
You owe me, man. Let's go.
Alright. You know, this really wasn't what I meant when I said I owed you one.
Fine, I'll keep them loose so you can pop out of them.
Red Panda Conservation Society. How can I help you?
Yeah, I've got a bounty hunter with me.
Scan your key card and get in here quickly.
Here's the control room. Remember, you're a prisoner and I was killed by a sniper.
Okay, got it.
Here he is, boss. Name's Kenley the Duke or something. King Kenley? Nah, I don't even know the guy.
Well. If it isn't King Kenneth, the Western Hemisphere's most widely known bounty hunter.
Fabian, it's nice to see you again.
Well, I suppose it's nice to see... Was that an eye patch pun?
What do you think?
I see your insolence hasn't changed one bit. I was gonna... pay you back for this a lot sooner, but, you know, after that atrocious pun, I want to speed things up a little.
By the way, whatever happened to your little friend, Arthur?
I believe one of our snipers took him out, sir.
Excellent. I've always hated that self-absorbed scoundrel. It's a pity, though. I would have liked to see him here as he watches me give you a matching set. You've got to be kidding me. Oh. Now I've lost the spirit.
You're gonna pay for Arthur's life.
Oh, will I? Boys, take him out back and get rid of the body, but keep the shirt, it's a great souvenir. Surprise, surprise. Hurt!
Fabian, you're coming with us.
Now, why would I do that? Ah! Fine, you make a very compelling argument. Let's go.
You're quite the mob boss, Fabian, or should I call you Virgil? What master criminal sticks two bozos with guns they don't know how to use guarding your lair?
Look, I still don't really understand the whole Red Panda cover-up thing. Couldn't you just use pigeon smuggling or something? I'm pretty sure that's legal.
Legal is... it's a very relative term.
It's really not. Maybe when we have you captured, we could teach you what relative really means.
Good lord, just because you claim to have me captured doesn't mean I have to sit here and listen to you talk, does it?
Alright, then give me an example of a term that's relative.
How about captured?
Aw, oh, great.
Well, we got you there.
Oh, shut up.
Either way, you couldn't have gotten far unless you got into someone's car or something.
Which he did, because I can't see him anywhere. You know, you really gotta get that child safety lock in the inside.
Sorry I keep forgetting, due to the fact that neither of us have children to safety lock.
Like you could handle children in general.
Like you could afford children after spending 15 grand on an artisanal ice cream machine.
Come on, you love that ice cream just as much as I do. And, I mean, it's a good hobby to get away from the stress of shooting guys and capturing them.
Yeah, well, just collect stamps or something. Anything cheaper than an artisanal ice cream machine.
Okay, so you really expect me to go home from killing guys and taking them in for money to my stamp collection? I mean, ice cream's a good hobby, and you know what? Someday I want to make ice cream instead of this bounty hunting business.
Listen, we can talk about this and unwind all you want once we catch Fabian, but for now I think we should just stick...
Hey, those are Fabian's thugs.
It's the Red Panda conservation hands that give them away.
They're going into the back of that restaurant. Let's follow them.
You sure this is it?
Yeah, Fabian told us the lair got taken by those two bounty hunters. They'll be here any minute.
Alright, well if you say... Hey, what's that?
I thought I saw those two bounty hunters.
Nah, man, I think you're just stressing.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm gonna go check before Fabian gets here.
Alright.
Great, they definitely saw us. What now? Oh no, I don't really see Fabian.
Maybe he's on his way here.
And where's the staff?
No clue, they must be closed today. But Fabian probably still has special ties to leave it open for him and his goons.
Yeah.
I'd hate to mess up
the kitchen. Hey, oh jeez!
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Look, we just have a few questions for you, then we'll let you boys go home. We ain't telling you anything.
First off, what's Fabian doing? And second off, what's the whole deal with the Red Panda cover-up?
That's what I'm telling him!
Oh my god, shut up about the Red Pandas!
Listen, Kenneth, I gotta use the crapper. You can finish up with the
kids. Sounds good.
Thanks, Skinny Doug. I'll be out in 10 minutes. In the meanwhile, just wait for me.
Yeah, I got it.
And no funny business, all right? If I see you try and leave before I get out...
Don't worry about it. Just go do what you need to do, all right? I'll be right here.
All right, let's not get too hasty.
Look, Fabian's trying to smuggle drugs in from China. The whole Red Panda thing must be a cover-up. Why it's Red Pandas, I still don't know.
Huh. Interesting.
Sorry.
My bad.
Hey, whoa.
What's that all about? You boys know anything?
Yeah, it's probably Fabian. If he gets in here, you'll be sorry.
Oh, yeah, heard that one 1,000 times.
Bodies, they'll see you, and they'll put two and two together. Don't worry though, prison's not as bad as it seems.
Ugh. Come on, we gotta get him out the back.
Right.
Hello? Yeah, no. Keep the shipment coming. Yeah, I'll be there soon. See you.
All right, Doug. Doug?
Well.
You didn't really think you were gonna get away, did you?
No worries. Prison isn't as bad as it seems.
So, 50,000 for Fabian, huh?
Yep. You know, that might even be enough for the artisanal ice cream machine. It might be.